Chase Briscoe and Denny Hamlin.
Okay.
I agree with everything but trucks. Creed, Briscoe, and Hamlin.
See, I'd like to see Zane Smith win it, personally.
I would, because he's smaller team.
I got Zane Smith. I got Justin Allgaier.
Doesn't he drive for GMS? That's not small. Right now, let's go. Got one looking inside.
Oh, why is this a day race?
Oh, I hit the wall.
Man, I got the bad end of that one. That might be a caution.
See, how do you change controllers mid race?
Not now, but I need to.
Are you good with the modern controller yet?
Yeah, I wish. No, I pretty much bought this brand new and it is.
I don't think I've noticed it much on here, but like if I go play a
Call of Duty or something, it wanders on its own.
The best controller I have is the one I got originally on the PlayStation. That was at least 10 years ago. That's pretty pathetic. The brand new one can work as good as that. That's never good. When you're in last place, yet your best lap of the race is your first and best.
Don't get out much, do ya?
Not on this track, that's for sure. Not with trucks.
I think these four laps are the first four laps I've ever put on this second truck.
Probably the same for me. I don't know why I'm this close.
Five more laps.
Wow, I'm just flat out terrible.
Me too. I even slow down and it still goes up and hits the wall at like 38 miles an hour.
38 miles an hour.
Well, it feels like it. I mean, I'm walking, you know what I mean? Oh, no, right. No, can't turn right up into the wall. Grandma and her walker just went white.
Oh, pit road's gonna be a bitch, you know. Yeah, it is. I did it yesterday though. I did it halfway decent. Anybody know this pit limit? Yeah, it's 45.
Was hoping still there.
He won. Let's see. He won Dover.
He won two
last
out of
week.
Three. Yeah.
Dover,
so maybe
he won Atlanta. I don't know.
All right,
no, Dallas won Charlotte. Oh. I have screenshots of my race.
Yeah.
I have one win to my name at this point, and it is it.
Eldora.
Eldora.
Same.
Honestly, my best track.
I think my pushed his last lap, all of a sudden my truck had speed and drive good. Like,
you and me both, Eddie. You and me both.
Nothing like the last like, lap.
Like
those
last
lap.
Like, seriously, my car just kicked in and just started gaining.
Yep, I just
so
started
much.
Jumping down. I thought, oh, let's wait till the
oh
last lap.
Oh my god. That was terrible. So Dallas, where have you been?
Out of town.
Working?
Yep, San Angelo and then Cleveland.
Alright, be smart out here. Going green. Be ready.
I like how this game, most of the time Sevno spends on this game is probably a foul. Shit. Same. I was right on your bumper, Eddie. Oh, I just ran my best lap ever. Oh, I know what. When Eddie's going to get, he's going to get Martin.
I might do well there.
Oh, there's not a Mike.
No, watch out, watch out.
Oh, I see. Yeah. I think the mouse is about to spin out also.
I would have got Eddie.
Excellent. Good job.
I still beat my lap on this race. I'm just not fast.
Oh no.
You're one letter away from fast, right? You're missing the S.
What?
Yeah, listen, that makes you fat.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I get it.
I'm down about
one letter away from being fast.
Five to go.
Missing the S. Well, good. We don't suck because we haven't brought out no caution yet.
I know, right?
Nobody need to worry.
I'm honestly surprised. Well, that just shows you how, like, say, OKC wrecks people. Right. Better half. Damn, where was it? I was following Eddie. Slapped that wall after following him up there. Oh, goddammit.
Start. White flag next time by.
I saw a truck race at this track in 2010. I haven't seen a cup race here, but yeah, I was at the one in 2010. It was like the first year they decided to come back to it or something. That's what I met Jennifer Jokov.
Has that girl even, like, ever finished a race?
Oh, yeah. That, in fact,
oh, wait,
that
no, I'm thinking
of best...
Natalie Decker.
Right.
Hashtag wannabe incident.
That'll earn you a PhD.
Yeah. Met her, too.
For the if you have a chance.
Oh, of course. Of course. Yeah. The one I like is Haley Deegan.
That's one everybody
She's
likes.
She's hot.
Yeah. Met her twice. Twice. She likes me. Yeah. You guys all staying out?
No.
That's not 6 months.
We're about to say, well, I got me a win if you're all staying out.
Coming to the green, driver. Be ready here. Hold your line. Not one inside. Inside.
Ow!
Careful. Still there.
Thank you. Okay, I can't try that one.
Shit, I got more than a Darlington stripe. I got a Darlington waffle side of my truck. Right. Pancake.
Oh god. Fuck. Damn it.
I knew that was gonna happen.
Oh, oh my god.
Bro. Sprint.
All right, let's give it a shot. Oh, son of a bitch. I'm not the only one who took two tires. God damn it! I'm really banking on starting up front.
Oh, the truck's loose.
Car on the outside now.
Whoa!
That might be a caution.
All clear.
Nobody used the brakes back there?
Y'all two got into each other and I drove up underneath.
You stopped so quick. You were a solid 2-3 car lengths in front of me. And then you just stopped. I didn't have enough time to hit the brakes on that.
No. I didn't touch you,
what
man. That's bullshit.
On my screen, you did.
I know, but I didn't on mine, man. That's stupid. I was underneath
that's
you.
That's why I hate strip.
And there
that's
I go.
Bullshit.
I just gave
that's
it away.
That's why I hate strip cautions.
I just gave it a fucking away.
Job today.
Three of us
had to deal with
the
stupid. Him saying I hit him when I didn't, and that fucked me up.
Hey man, I know it sucks about the whole caution coming out, but like, I mean, it
you
was
shouldn't.
Really-